Richard.
Yeah, so Di Francesco has overtaken Hofeker, I think actually on that lap.
Correct.
So that's interesting. Wonder why. Let's have a look here, see if we can see what happened.
Just came in way too hot. Round the outside.
Yeah.
And hit the tyre barrier. Thank goodness the tyre barrier is there, otherwise he'd rejoin at turn six. Huge piece of debris coming off the right rear tyre carcass.
Yeah, but it looked like that tyre.